Meet Genghis Khan, a righteous dude from the 12th century. This dude can party righteously. All in all, Genghis Khan was a righteous dude.
Genghis Khan killed 40 million people.
Okay, he's got a sword, and he's really good with it, you know, like chop chop.
He rapes thousands of women. 6% of Mongolians are his direct descendants because of all the rape.
Is this, like, gonna affect our grade?
He basically went back in time to pound beers with Hitler.
Okay, let's bring out our next guest.
Oh, those pricks are not bumping me.
Thank you, San Dimas High. Bill Ted out.
Wow! Oh my God! How could anyone follow that? Ho ho ho! Well, here with the last report of the day is Katie Hong.
Whoever said behind every great man was a great woman must have known First Lady Abigail Adams. Sorry, Morticia, but I think Abigail was the best Mrs. Adams.
I can't listen to crappy jokes after the actual Napoleon was just out here cracking my ass up!
Oh, wow! Here to tell you what she thinks of San Dimas, it's Abigail Adams, also known as my mom.
Oh my God! Bill and Ted just did this concept, but so much better!
Get off the stage, K.E.! Bill and Ted! Come on, guys! Bill and Ted!
Somebody say our names?
Mr. Pol Pot, gnarly soldier dude. I am Bill S. Preston, Esquire.
And I am Ted Theodore Logan.
And we are here to... Bill, Ted, wait! We've come to warn you. Do not ask Mr. Pot for...
Oh no, we're too late.
Deja vu!
Mr. Pot, may I suggest that your soldiers do not...
Non-haters! This is most uncool, dude.
Barrel on shot, except reveal. Radical!
Bogus.
Dudes!
Damn, we totally mistimed that one.
Part 3?